This portion of Channel 3 News is sponsored by White Sands RV.